course, to lose the final is never nice, but yeah, that's football. So one time you win, one time you lose, and so pity.
Are you first time in Riga?
No, personally not, but with teams we are.
With the team you are the first time, yeah, here?
Yes.
And how is your thinking about all the progress what you are making here with all these competitions and game playings?
It's nice because it's for us a different kind of football. We play, of course, in Holland against Dutch teams and many times against Belgium teams, but actually never against the Baltic country teams or Russian teams, so that's a good games for us. Different kind of football and learning all the time.
Are you seeing that we are making maybe some progress in organizations and everything like that?
Yeah, but I see that. Yeah, it's nice because yeah, we were happy to be here and to play here. So yeah.
We're just missing the fans all here because I think we are very good football fans, but the fans is not coming here so often. So. I think
that's of course pity. Would be nice if there's would be some fans and so.
In Holland you have more fans watching the games, yeah?
Yeah, sometimes, but it's of course the youth football. It's different. And but of course, if we have a fans here, then it makes even better.
So what's the plans for now? What's the next plan for you, for your team?
Now we go back Holland today and tomorrow free, and then we go further. Just a normal training and next week we have a competition game again, so it keeps going.
So still going for some progress, yeah? Making.
Yeah, and that's what is about. Of course, we want to win this tournament, but the most important thing is the development of the players and this was a one part of it and next week it keeps going and we continue with it.
But I think you still see that you're having progress in your teammates now, in team and everything like that. They're playing still very good.
Yeah, it's we have a good team but it's about yeah, you said it yourself, that it's about the progress. So this kind of tournaments, they are good extra for us and we get many games here and what I just said, it's different kind of football. So we learn and the boys learn things again and.
So I think hopefully we're gonna see you next year, yeah?
I hope so. We were happy and let's see.
All the best to you and your team, yeah?
Thank you very much. You too.